The greatest problem.
Be careful. There is a tremendous power close to you.
It's not the Acolyte, it's something else. Something I have not felt for.
The Brotherhood of Light.
Its force is affecting my abilities. I did not expect this. Your sinister powers will not work here. Darkness shrouds your soul. What kind of abomination are you? Get past here! I will not give up until I defeat you! Where others failed, I will prevail! I defeat you!
I'm Victor. Victor Belmont. Commander of the Brotherhood of Light. Protector of humanity. And the last of my illustrious bloodline. We thought you were dead.
I'm immortal, warrior. Something you Belmonts don't seem to understand.
We're hiding people here who haven't already been infected. I don't know how much longer we can hang on.
Not long. Take it. It's an antidote to the infection.
Wait. Whose side are you on?
I stand alone.
You helped me. Maybe I can help you. You're looking for the Acolytes, are you not?
You know where they are?
Not exactly. But I do know how we can flush them out. Follow me. We have to get away from the church. Follow me. We must continue. Come on. It's this way. We must continue. The way out is right over here. Try to get over here. This way leads outside.
Neither you nor the Brotherhood are going to get very far with this old antique. Zurbeck lost all trace of you. We feared you were destroyed.
Disappointed.
Look out! We're under attack! Creatures! Now hide yourselves.
Take cover, or his sacrifice will be in vain.
You are the last, Belmont.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it.
The last piece.
Perfect. Thank you, Father.
What have you done with my son?
He doesn't belong here. Only you do. I will extinguish.
Thank you.
strip you of your son. In the end, we will be as one.
Don't let the Acolyte escape.
I'm able to trace the power of the Acolyte to that building in front of you. This is the headquarters of the biggest weapons manufacturer in the world. They hold great power over men with influence from politics to economics. It makes sense that one of the Acolytes would be a part of this conglomerate. You have the advantage of surprise, but don't be overconfident. I sense this rival is going to prove most formidable.